dead scientist over here. One guy's lost his ID tag, so you mind taking a look? See if you know him.
Thunderclap 3. We're ready for fire support when you need it. How's it sound for Foxtrot Yankee? Over.
Thunderclap, this is Yankee 6 Juliet. We're good over here. No threats in our sector. Stay silent for now. We're expecting birds and ground support. ETA 12 mics.
Roger, Yankee 6 Juliet. We know. There's support inbound, but we already got casualties here. We've got no sign of Goose 3, 4, 6, or 7.
Copy that. We just set up a defensive zone in the basement, and they're moving up to the freight yard now. If there's any need for support, we'll let you know.
Roger that, Yankee 6 Juliet. Stay safe, guys.
I appreciate your help, but I'm afraid those bastards did their damage already. If you were trying to reach the freight yards in the hope of escaping, then just forget about it. The military is rounding up everyone and everything they can find, and either killing them or bringing them up here for questioning. So much for our rescue. A colleague and I came up with our own plan for escaping. We were on our way to one of the old prototype labs when we ran into them. But listen to me. If you still want to get out of here alive, your only hope may be to find my friend. Here. Take it. Take my keycard. If you can get past the soldiers, find Dr. Rosenberg. With him, you may have a chance to get out of this place.
Coming from a guy who once pulled a groin muscle reaching for a donut.
That donut was very hard to reach.
It was behind a server rack covered with dust bunnies.
Yeah, I really had to reach for it. Hey, that's Calhoun!
Finally a friendly face.
How the heck did you get way over here?
Well, if he's seen half the shit we have, he knows to move with a purpose.
You wouldn't believe what's going on around here. Crazy, weird crapola.
Yeah, not to mention the fact that the military's going ham on all the scientists. The security team, you name it. Well, they must have needed something out of this guy. He got the special treatment.
Yeah, poor fella.
We've been sneaking around trying to get our numbers up before the cleanup team started pushing through here. But,
That plan didn't go too well.
Yeah, they're setting up now near the freight offices where we just came through. I don't know if you're headed that way or what, but we could use all the help we can muster if we're gonna push forward.
So what do you say, bud? Let's try to help each other out here.
You go ahead and take point, Calhoun. We're right behind you.
We lost?
Oh, sorry there, Calhoun.
Yeah, I'll wait here. Okay, why not? I didn't want to die alone anyway.
Man, these fellas aren't messing around, are they?
Whoa. Nice shot, Calhoun. Let's keep moving.
My mom's gonna be worried when I don't come home tonight.
I thought you moved out.
That apartment manager, he flaked out on me. Gave the apartment to somebody else.
Well, that's just shocking.
Right? Mom tried to change his mind, too.
I bet she did.
I mean, she baked a cake for him, got all dolled up, and, you know.
Pulled out all the stops, did she?
Well, not really. She did leave the shotgun at home.
Yeah, that was probably for the best.
So we got company. Shit. Grab some cover.
Oh man, this is gonna be bad.
Okay, okay. Call it.
Yeah.
more ammo.
You got it. I'm right behind you, Calhoun. Always get the cool toys.
Right? Try cutting through the deep. I think there's an access point on that floor that we can use. At the very least, it'll put some distance between us and this parking lot. What do you say, Calhoun? Let's try to find a way up. Good stuff. The door to the depot should be this way. Follow me.
Sorry?
Okay, here we go.
Wait, you have a code for that door?
Kinda. Oh, what the... Well, don't stand behind it then. Dingbat.
I wonder if those crabby things actually taste like turkey. Because they kind of look like one. Hey, we gotta think about our survival. And you, sir, just worded yourself out of a bite.
Great. More assholes to deal with. Let's try to do this quietly. Calhoun, go up center. Otis, go right. I'll take left. Okay. We'll get you out. Just hang tight. Okay, so in order to do this, we're gonna have to pull this thing back to the loading area.
Right, let me just pull out my can of spinach here.
With the train, smart aleck. Can of spinach. Yeah, see if you can get that thing running, Calhoun. Otis. Otis!
Yeah?
You're on the tracks.
Right.
I almost forgot that you started using these fancy locks now for the containers. Well, do the honors, Calhoun. Okay, pal, let's get you out of here.
Ah, shit!
Ronnie!
Oh, boy.
Don't even say it.
No, I told you that sticking with Copeland was a bad idea. Do I even want to guess what happened?
He left me high and dry.
Of course. God damn that guy.
Who's this?
Oh, that's just Calhoun.
Wait,
he's
got Harold's keycard.
What? Who?
Harold Mesner. He's an old colleague of Dr. Rosenberg's, right? From the old days.
Okay.
I was with Mesner for a little bit before he and I got split up. Told me if he didn't make it, then I needed to take his keycard, find Rosenberg, and give him all the help I could. Your friend here must have bumped into Harold or something and got the skid.
What's so special about this Rosenberg?
Apparently there's a way out of this place that only few people know about these days. Like, super top secret. Beyond that, Harold wouldn't say much.
Well, loose lips do sink ships, Ronnie. Look, if this Rosenberg is the real deal...
He is.
Okay, okay. We'll help you find him. But I'm telling you right now, If this thing turns into a wild goose chase, we're going back to my original plan. No exceptions.
Fair enough. I heard the Jawheads talking about it. There's another thing in the back of the room. I think they were about to go question her.
You're sure she's still out? Know what I meant, Ronnie. Shut up.
What the hell's the door down for? Ah, it doesn't matter. I got a code for that. Hold on.
Hey, no rush. It's not like it's life or death out there.
Keep your shirt on, Rudy. I got it.
Rudy? Who the hell do you think you are, my mother?
Yeah, one ugly.
Hey! That's my mom you're talking about, you dick.
You really want this?
Oh, shit! I'm letting you know right now, I ain't going out there. What? Why the hell not? One, I don't know what's out there. Two, I don't know how to use a gun. Three, I don't want my freaking head blown off.
All right, fine. Otis, stay here with Mr. Fearless while me and Calhoun go look for this scientist.
No, I'll go.
Wait, are you sure?
Yeah. Besides, I'm sure your knee's got to be killing you by now.
Nice to know that you've still been kicking down doors since we departed. That's fantastic.
Piss off, Ronnie. Look, get out there, find her, and bring her right back here. Yeah?
You got it. Let's go, Calhoun. Chips on ya. Pretty close.
Hey, did anyone hear me?
Did
you hear that? What is
that? Holy crap, we actually found her. Everything's okay, ma'am. Just relax. We'll have you out in a jiffy.
Oh, thank you so much.
Hey, our pleasure, ma'am. Don't suppose you know Dr. Rosenbaum? Rosenbaum?
You mean Rosenberg?
Yeah, that's it.
In another section of the rail yard, if I had to guess. These military people want to squeeze whatever information they can from us before they fully take the gloves off. God help the rest of the science team.
Well, let's get you out of here then, ma'am. Calhoun here can look for Rosenberg. If you just follow me, I'll take you back to our little posse we got going.
Okay, sure.
Stay frosty out there, Calhoun. We'll hang tight till you get back.
This way, miss. Hey, are you hungry? I got some candy bars here, my best.
Okay.
Hey, it's me! I got the lady! Open up! Hey! Are you there? Knock, knock! We didn't agree on a password!
Christ. Get in a horse right now. When's lunch?
Hey, we're good here. Looks like they got to these turrets here, sir.
Ah, shit. Well,
no time to search the area. Gotta get this thing moving. Now. Let's go.
Contact!
that bastard. What's the status on Freeman? X-ray! Get him in! Get him in!
Young man. Young man, can you hear me? Easy now. Those people out there gave you quite a lump. Let me help you up. Easy. That's it. There we are. Oh, that's better. You'll have to forgive me. I took liberty of your flashlight while checking your person for injuries. And I came across this. I can assume then that the worst has happened to my colleague here. Oh, poor Harold. If by chance he sent you to find me in his stead, then yes, I'm Dr. Rosenberg. Although I'm not very proud to admit that, seeing as I'm partially responsible for all of this. Yes, the plan for my colleague and I was to get to one of the old prototype labs. It involved something that very few people in this facility are authorized to know about. The same technology that brought about this catastrophe could also be our only way out. You see, I was involved in the very early work on teleporter technology, long before the Lambda Complex was even built. There may be enough equipment in the old lab to piece together a device that would allow us to teleport outside the facility, as improbable as that might sound to someone like yourself. Of course, none of that does a lot of good while we're stuck in here. Perhaps I can help boost you through that vent in the ceiling. If you're lucky, you might be able to take those soldiers by surprise. Well, I'll need empty hands if we're going to try this, so here. I can't say for certain if we'll need Harold's keycard for where we're headed, but hold on to it. Better safe than sorry. All right. Anytime you're ready.
Stay alert. Good to go.
Now we'll need to head back to the area where you met Harold. The access to the old lab should still be there, but we may have to break through some of the newer construction to get through it.
Hey, Calhoun! Up here! Holy shit, man! We just watched the whole thing on surveillance! We can't stick around here for too much longer, buddy! You're about to... Oh, shit! Cover!
God in heaven!
Jesus. Oh, that's way too close. You two better get inside here. I unlocked the left basement door. We'll meet upstairs. Nice.
What a sight for sore eyes.
Amen to that.
Please tell me this is Rosenberg.
Indeed I am.
Word has it you've got a way out of this hellhole.
Yes, but you'll need my clearance to gain access to where we're headed.
Sounds good. Lead the way, Doc.
Follow me.
One hell of a day.
God, I just want to get out of here in one piece.
Calm down, Ronnie. We'll get out.
Run.
Just stick close.
Labs, where my colleagues and I worked in years ago.
There's a way out through those.
Well, not in the most conventional sense. You'll understand more once we get down there.
I'll take your word for it.
Huh. Never heard about any prototype labs.
Oh, this was well before your time, young man. And rest assured, very few people knew about it.
In other words, Otis, it's above all of our pay grades.
Ah, yes. Here it is. We'll need to break through this to get to the elevator.
Go ahead, Calhoun. You got the crowbar.
Excellent work, Calhoun. This way, everyone.
Yeesh. People went through this shop every single time.
Heavens, no. Before this area was decommissioned, there were multiple entrances, with security checkpoints around the steam tunnel system. Sealed off or reused to build up the freight yard complex. Well, this is it. The elevator is just behind that door. Never thought I'd find myself back here, but in retrospect, there's quite a bit of irony.
Doc?
Just give it a moment. There we are.
top secret. You need a code for another code.
Pretty slick.
Yeah.
Makes you wonder if the Lambda Labs are this kind of paranoid.
Well, in truth, we probably should have chosen the Lambda Reactor for an escape. But the crew there is bent on fighting the creatures. All with their hopes set on someone named Freeman. Ugh, let those fools fight a battle they can't win. I just want to get out of here.
Agreed.
Really don't think those Lambda fellas can make it out?
Only if they realize they need to cut their losses. And soon. Well then, everyone on board?
All set.
Let's do this, Doc.
Go ahead, Mr. Calhoun. Throw the switch. And off we go.
Oh!
Oh dear.
Jesus. Oh, holy crap.
Well, that was...
That right there is the power of positive thinking. Nice work, Ronnie.
Stick together from here on. It appears that we're still on emergency power only.
Oh yeah, this is totally not creepy.
Would you rather be back up there?
Yeah, no. At least it would be nice to see like 10 feet in front of me.
Hopefully that'll improve once we're inside the lab.
Let's hope the old security system is still active. With any luck, my fingerprint ID should still be valid and on file.
Cross your fingers.
So far, so good. This way, please.
Hey, Doc, not that I want to sound pushy or nothing, but...
Yeah, so you want to know how exactly we're getting out. I suppose now, since we're all down here. Well then, have any of you ever heard of the concept of teleportation?
What?
Oh no.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I might have heard a rumor.
Well, these labs were built specifically to pioneer in that field. And we're going to use the equipment in here to teleport our way to an escape.
Yeah, sounds great. I think I will go back upstairs.
Ronnie!
So you actually figured out how to do it. My god, I mean, I heard whispers too now and then, but I thought it was just, well, you know.
Well, I can't speak for every whisper that you've heard, but yes, teleportation is quite real. Now, there may be some work ahead to get the old teleporter up and running again, so we may be here for a while.
Is there anything we can do to help?
Well, I'll have to see what state the labs are in before making that determination, but rest assured, if we need your assistance, we'll let you know. In the meantime, there's a cafeteria here where you may all sit and rest up. I will require, however, Mr. Calhoun's services for an important task, so if you would, follow me. Our first stop is just through here.
All right, Calhoun. I guess we'll see you later. Don't you go forgetting about us.
Thank you. Walter, you've made it.
Dr. Rosenberg, thank God. We've managed to piece together some of the larger equipment, but you'll need to oversee the rest of the construction.
Excellent work. Finish aligning the power cell matrix, and I'll see if I can get the system online in the main room. Is Simmons here?
Yes, Doctor.
Good. Let him know I'm here and that there's no time to waste.
Hey, I don't think I've asked yet, but, what's your name, Doc?
Oh, I'm Dr. Henderson. Ellie.
Nice to meet you. Well, I guess you already know our names. Especially Thomas.
You know, you really should make fun of us wait like that. Oh.
Well, first things first. This station over here requires a key card from 2 authorized personnel each in order to bypass certain security measures and get basic power to the lab going. Harold and I couldn't be sure how many of the original team might make it, so we had to make certain to cover this contingency if need be. One that, Mr. Calhoun, required poor Harold to make a leap of faith on your part. As I said before, better safe than sorry. I trust you still have his key card with you still, so if you would kindly take the panel on the right, I'll take the left. Both cards, at the same time, on 3. 1, 2, 3. And there we are. Teleportation isn't as easy as going from point A to point B. We discovered a strange portal room that was somehow involved in the process, which kept us from accurately predicting where any given teleportation event would lead to back on Earth. Structures that we found on this border room. And this device could be used as a focal point and a relay to aid in that teleportation. Well, in theory, that is. We lost contact with the survey group shortly after the device was in place. We later discovered other methods of aiming the field, but all of the equipment in this lab uses the older technology. In order for any of us to get out of here alive, someone here will have to go to the border world and activate the device. I'm afraid you're the only one who can do this, seeing as everyone here will be required to operate the equipment. As for your security colleagues, we'll trust them to keep watchful guard as we make preparations. These power readings are suspiciously low.
I'm reading that up here as well, Doctor.
Ah, Simmons! Good to have you with us.
Looks like you'll need to hook into the emergency reserve panel. This won't make us golden, but it'll give us at least enough power to get the main system online.
Indeed. Well, just a moment then, Simmons. Now, let's see here. Ah, a power cable has gone missing. Mr. Calhoun, would you mind checking around the storage area? There should be a few spare cables on hand.
Thank you.
found one. Go ahead and plug us in. Yes, that did it. Excellent. Now, Calhoun, we should be able to get you fairly close to where the survey team had set up, but I fear the likelihood of running into alien creatures is very high. Once you find the device, simply power it on and align the emitters until the signal reaches maximum strength. We'll reopen the teleporter for your return once we receive the signal, but you must hurry back, as we can only keep it open for a short amount of time. All right. I'm going to initiate the teleporter charging sequence now. Be ready, Mr. Calhoun. Once the field is open, it will become unstable very quickly. Simmons, if you can hear me, it's ready.
All right, Doctor. One moment. Yes. We're good to go up here.
Release the dampening locks and open the field.